Namaste, viewers. Welcome to Jnana Degula channel. Ardhantakam. Ardhantakam means, Ardha means half or partial. Antakam refers to the end or conclusion, something like this. Together, Ardhantakam means argument that is only partially developed. Or without complete or abandoned in the middle. This defect is very significant in debates and discussions because it shows that the debater has not fully explained or justified their point. Nyaya Shastra, it's an ancient Indian system of logic and reasoning. In the debates, as per the Nyaya Shastra, arguments are expected to be complete, well-structured, and supported by clear reasoning. If an argument is Ardhantakam, Ardha Antakam, Anta means end, it's a Sanskrit word. The debate has failed to fully explain their stance, their proposition, their first initial point, initial statement, and has left the important points incomplete. To quote an example, if someone says, you know, all humans are mortals because they age, but does not explain why aging leads to death or offer more reasoning, their argument remains incomplete. This is Ardhantakam. See, in wholeness, the argument should be complete and wholeness. It is so tightly, so many aspects are looked into so that you will understand that in the complete sense. So, what is the relevance in the legal system? The ancient Indian legal system based on Nyaya. Nyaya is one of the philosophies, Nyaya Shastra. Presenting complete arguments was essential for delivering justice. A lawyer, a debater, whoever it is, who presented a half argument, half done, risked losing the case because their reasoning was not finished, not complete, unfinished, leaving lot of gaps that could be challenged by the opponent. Even in today's legal system also, the principle remains very important. Legal advisors, lawyers, debaters need to build fully developed cases where every point is supported by evidence and logical reasoning. An incomplete argument in court might weaken a lawyer's case and lead to a loss, just like in ancient times also. So, here is a lesson for all beginners, learners and debaters. The first thing is completeness of arguments. When making a point, always ensure your reasoning is fully developed. Don't leave important aspects unexplained or partially addressed. Think thoroughly before you present an argument. Avoid gaps in logic. All these are the things that are to be made sure while you put forth an argument. In today's world also, particularly in modern debates, discussions and even academic writing, incomplete arguments show a lack of preparation or depth of understanding. Whether you are arguing in a court, writing an essay, debating in school, a well-rounded, fully developed argument is key to winning or convincing others. To summarize, Ardhantakam teaches the importance of presenting fully developed and well-reasoned arguments, whether in legal cases, philosophical debates, or everyday discussions. Thank you, viewers, with this explanation on Ardhantakam. We conclude this episode. We hope you have liked this. So, as a mark of like, you please press the like button, share, and then subscribe to our channel. Thank you.